Once again, we are back with another day of the Advent Calendar. And not sure when this is going to be uploaded, but I just barely have a time to get this video done today because then I have to edit it and everything. And even though it takes like 10 minutes, I still have to like study and whatever. But it's okay because we are here now. Whenever now is. Okay, we can do this. So, found out what his name is. Don't remember what his name is after I looked it up. Gonna have to look it up again. That's okay. I'll put it on the screen now, whenever you're seeing it. Harry Potter, Thestral, Luna Lovegood, somebody. And there's also still Tree. So, let's get started. I'm wondering if this character is like Dobby or somebody, or a character. Well, obviously it's a character, but I meant like animal or something. And we have, yes! We have Hedwig! Oh my gosh! Hedwig is like, oh my gosh. Hedwig is also another one of my favorite characters. So, let's get him out of the package. He's like really small, but he's like adorable. So this is Hedwig. He has big black eyes, tiny little beak, markings all over his feathers like he does in the movie, and black claws. And you can see the detail on the face, like all the fur or feathers. That kind of looks like fur, but it's feathers. And you can see the detail of the black and the, and they just made him so perfect, and I just love him so much. So like, yeah, he's adorable. At least I know who he is. Like, I haven't known like half of the characters that we've gotten so far, but yeah, this is Hedwig. And I remember that he's Harry Potter's pet when he first comes, when he's first coming to Hogwarts, and, yeah. So, yeah. Oh, he's so small compared to everybody else. Like, he's like, I don't know, like a head taller than, or smaller than all these other figurines. So, it's good to have a varying size. And, I think my new favorite is Hedwig, because he's just so dang adorable. So, I want you guys to tell me which character is your favorite. Once again, it may be still the same, but I now like Hedwig the best because he is so small and adorable. And, hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you guys on the 6th of December, or maybe on the 7th. I don't know. Just see you guys next time. Bye!